Packed up and ready to go.
Penelope, are you ready?
My friend Mon here is doing something really interesting with the olive oil. He's pouring it over the fire. I don't understand what he's doing, but here, have a look. Mon, tell us what you're doing.
Oh my God, we're grinding the face of the oil. Look at this, and it's so hard as glass. We just gotta pour it so we can grab all this fire and just bring it all the way up here.
No, we need fire on the grill for this to stop. I'm not gonna do the whole before I'll accident because I don't know how. I'm gonna fire on the grill, and I need to stop. And that's the
magic. And that's what Juli has to say about that.
Here. What? It's over there. Welcome to the second Get Up and Get Out
community.
Yes. Gathering. And the old faces, we love you for being here again.
Yeah.
Supporting all these crazy ideas.
The support and all of you being here
following and being part of our crazy adventures, and we couldn't be happier. We're so excited to do this. We've been drinking margaritas for a while. I'm sorry. Essie, you know the drill. Cabbage, pico, poppy seeds, roasted garlic mayo. Guys, we're doing so much better this time.
Yeah, it is better. Way better.
Way better.
And look, even Penelope is coming to help out.
All right, trust us. After bail, we got this. And roasted garlic alley alley. Enjoy, everyone. Johnny, I need you to put that down and use your hands here, like ASAP, like now.
Not away.
Okay. Like now.